You love it. Bloody drummers and their fucking equipment.